I went to the young man's house to get the mask while he was searching them out. It seems like he didn't put it back in my school bag at that time. And when I was leaving the Benque Viejo, it started raining a little bit, so I was in a rush because I have other deliveries that I had to come and do in Tenasetong as well. So approaching the checkpoint in San Jose, Succotz Village, by the gas station, I was approached by an officer by the name of Mr. Chin, who asked me what was my reason for movement. So I explained to him that I do deliveries and stuff like that, and I was taking some mass back to China. So pertaining to that, I searched my bag, didn't find the mask in my school bag. So I called the young man right in front of him, and the young man asked me if I could please turn back real quick because he was the one who took the mask out of my school bag. Now, I had my phone on speaker, so Mr. Chin was hearing everything else about our conversation. So then he asked me to pull on the side of the road, which I did not. As I pulled on the side of the road, he asked me to get off my cycle because he was going to search for a job. He asked to do a search for me, so I gave him the permission. I told him, go ahead, and in which he did. After doing all this, now he turned to me and told me that I was going to be detained for not moving with a purpose. But then I told him that under the SOE, that a delivery serviceman is an essential worker in which we provide service within for anyone who, because this is my livelihood. In this situation, I really and truly can't, apply to it because, I mean, if an essential worker, which you have the Turkey guy moving around, you have other businesses moving around as well who do the same kind of stuff, and the whole ordeal, I think, is just plain harassment because I don't believe in racism. But, I mean, I'm a dark-skinned person trying to make my own business. I mean, we're going through a crisis at this moment. I can't be here depending on the government and that $100 every 2 weeks to provide for my family. I have to get out there and do something. So, I mean, and then with this ordeal, he sees me every day up and down. I mean, I don't know what to make of it.
I don't really think the public make nice, but we must comment on. I don't think I need to offer a comment for that. The police officer in question, in his wisdom from questioning Mr. Berry, believed that he could not provide a reasonable explanation for him being out. And he charged him. It's a matter for the court to decide. I'm not going to comment much about that now.